Hello again and welcome to PassTheCAHSEE.com. Again, trying to get you to pass this test the best way that I can show you how here. Alright, so on this question, this is a geometry question. You're talking about looking at a graph and interpreting it based off of the information that they give you here. So it says, which of the following triangles, RST, is the image of triangle RST? Now this is actually the reflection symbol, so, and results from reflecting it across the y-axis. So if you're reading this, what you want to highlight here is y-axis. Okay, that's important because that tells you what graph or what axis it is that you're trying to take this over. So let's look at our original. Okay, RST, notice that the ones that are not original, okay, have these little lines next to it, and they want you to reflect it, okay? And reflecting sound is just like it sounds. It's like if you were looking in a mirror, it looks exactly like the mirror image. Like if you're staring into a mirror, your right ear looks like the person in the mirror's left ear, and that's kind of the concept here with our graph. So let's begin, and I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of trace this. So if we want to reflect it over the y-axis, first we need to identify what the y-axis is. The y-axis is this guy right there. Okay, so if I'm going to reflect it, you need to take that image and show me, right? First it's got to go across. Okay, now this is just called moving. I mean, I'm just pushing it around. What you want it to do is reflect it. Okay, so instead of looking that way, it kind of needs to go the other way and invert it. Now that doesn't do a very good job of showing that, but it's got to go this and then out. So you're looking for something, right, that's reflected over like that. Now if I could take my triangle here, you just got to match it up, you know, which one matches, and obviously it's not A on the left little piece there. It's not A because A doesn't match. A is over here, so it's not A. Okay, let's go ahead and try B. Okay, and there it is. It fits right here. We have C, no, and then D. Now that one's kind of tricky because look, it fits, but you want it to look like a mirror image here. Here's the mirror image, okay, not right on the y-axis. So your answer would be B, and again, all you did was reflect it over the y-axis. You know, use the space around. Draw pictures, you know, cross stuff out, highlight, all that kind of stuff will help you pass the CAHSEE. All right, so again, if you have any questions, drop a comment, let me know what you guys want to see. All right, good luck.